Hello everyone, today we are going to learn on you can enable your magnifier on startup on your Windows, so simply start by opening Control Panel. Then go on Ease of Access, then go to Ease of Access Center. Then go on Make your computer easier to see. Then go on this button turning on magnifier, then after enabling this button, apply it then click on OK and now as you can it's opened. So thanks for watching and if you are new make sure you subscribe.